We'd done our bit at Bastogne, and we're pulling out of a place called Bure to rendezvous there with our CO, Captain Randall. Yeah, trouble was, we didn't know it at the time, but the Germans were retreating in that direction as well. I mean, he was a capable bloke, Captain Randall, but even he was going to be in a spot above her here.
So the captain's holed up at the church, pinned down, and we're going in to get him out, right?
That's about the size of a tailor.
Ha! You reckon we'll get medals?
Knowing the captain, we'll be lucky to get a handshake, lad.
There's the church spire behind those buildings. Road looks clear.
Hell! Jerry's a mind the road!
Stop!
see you boys!
Can't believe you came for us!
No problem, lads. Where's Captain Randall?
He's back there, sir.
He's taking a bullet in his leg, I'm sure.
What's the situation?
Jerry got lucky and caught me with a blasted bullet.
Can you walk?
Unfortunately not.
Can't hold out forever up here, sir. Not with so many Germans still in town.
Understood, Sergeant. Just make sure you get the men out.
Sir, there's no way me and the lads are leaving you behind. If you can't walk, then I'll find us some transport.
We had to abandon two jeeps nearby. They'd had it, I'm afraid.
Sir, they were knackered. There's no way we could drive them. I was a mechanic back in civvy life, sir. I bet I could have them going in a jiffy.
Glad to know you're good for something, Taylor. Get on it, lad.
If we can just hold Jerry until they come back, we might have a shot at this, Sergeant Paddock.
Understood, sir. Sharp, keep your eyes peeled and shoot anything.
Germans to the north!
Sharp, get on that empty cover and turn!
Down!
make sure Command hear of this.
Just doing our bit, sir. Just doing our bit.